I've never been wearing any chin protections because they were just too uncomfortable, and with Ninja Skins that finally changed now.
If you wear them, you totally forget about them.
They fit perfectly to my shins.
Shin guards, they just consist of the front shield and not the whole other package or all the stuff around that heats you up in the summer. And they are much easier to put on. So you don't need to put off your shoes. You just wrap around your leg.
Really comfortable and easy to fit on. I mean, they fit like a second skin.
They are very comfortable due to their unique shape, so they fit very well.
They are protecting my shins perfectly against my pedals, especially when I'm doing crank flips or other tricks.
I sweat a lot, and with these I don't, which is pretty nice.
I like Ninja Skins because you can ride them the whole day and don't even notice them, so you're protected without any bad feelings on your legs. Yeah.
The NinjaSkin ShinGuards are much more comfy, smaller.
When I go to the bike park and I ride a gnarly line, then I feel much safer with these shin guards.
You can't really feel them, which is pretty nice.
Once you put them on, you don't take any notice of them.
I'm so much more confident to do tricks with them.
So you can transport the Ninja Skins very easily because they're very lightweight, and if you're not sure if you need them over the day or not, you can just put them in your bag and just take them with you.
I would always buy them again because they are so much better than any shin guard I had before.
I can really recommend them to every one of you who's riding mountain bike or enduro or dirt jump. Yeah,